Hey guys, it's John. This video is from last night's Resident Evil 7 stream in which I played 21 Survival Plus mode. This is the highest difficulty version of 21 in which you have to defeat 10 opponents without dying. It's fairly difficult. I had a lot of fun. Probably the most fun I've ever had on a stream. There were a lot of insane moments, to be honest. I tried to cut it down as best as I could because it was about a 2-hour run or so, but I didn't want to leave too much stuff out because just towards the end it gets really crazy. I really had a lot of fun with it, so I'm uploading it to YouTube. Hope you guys enjoy it as well. In this mode, you must win your way through a set number of opponents. If you can win against them all before your electrical charge reaches a lethal level, you get to go free. Okay, so this is a little different than survival. Defeat 10 opponents? Oh! Sure! I'm down! Swap the last cards drawn by you and your opponent. Oh, that's a very specific card. This is awesome. Return the last face-up card your opponent drew to the deck. Okay, right, we got that. And return. 10 opponents?
Oh my god!
Can we do it? And I've only got 5 fingers. Well, no. Okay, no. See, this is different. This is different. It's not the fingers, it's the electrical charge. So I have 10 to work with instead of just 5. So that makes sense. All right, let's do this. What we got so far? We got exchange 4, remove and return. Hit me.
I'll stay.
Well, what could he have here? Okay, let's say he has a 10 or 11. That means he has 17 or 18. Let's try 4. Okay, so he didn't have a 4. Yeah, I freaking win, I think. Yeah, so.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Good. But he did have an 11, wow. Can increase the bet, which I'm gonna want to do.
Give me another.
Shut up. Hit me.
Give me another.
Oh, you definitely bust there, right? Unless you had a 2 or 4 or 6. So I guess not definitely, but let's return this one.
Hit me.
So you didn't have a 2.
I'll stay.
Okay, so what could he have? He could have a 4. He could have a 6. So he can either have a 4 or a 6, right? Or he could have a 7, a 9, or a 10. The odds are greater that he bust. I'm gonna up the stakes then. I'm gonna bet he busts.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Yeah. Yeah! Give me more trump cards. Love them. 17. And he has a 4. I'm gonna stay. Because.
Give me another.
Get an 11, please.
Okay, he could have an 8. He only busts if he has an 11. I don't feel confident drawing. Because basically there's 3 cards out of 6 I would be okay. Like, out of the 6 left, that would be okay getting. So it's like a 50-50 shot, actually, when I think about it that way. But I'm just gonna stay.
I'll stay.
All right, well, I guess we'll find out. I could be screwed here. He had a 1? Why would you stay? Go for 24. Here it is. That's nice. I like having that card around. That's nice.
Give me another.
Well, yeah. Hit me, please.
Hit me.
Oh, dude.
Give me another.
Okay, so we're gonna end this quicker, please. I got perfect draw plus. Draw the best possible card from the deck. Also, your opponent's bet increases by 5. That's like an instant win right there. Okay.
I'm gonna stay.
He can't have 21 because I've got 9. Oh, he's got his shield up.
It's fine. Thank you.
Pray for tax refunds. My mini good fortune is your mini good fortune. Thanks, Fergie, for the tip. I do miss tax refunds.
Thank you.
Junpei, thank you for the tip. Been a fan since Cry of Fear. Love your videos. Hope you know where the name is from. I don't. Somebody might have to jog my memory on that. I probably will recognize it once someone tells me what it's from. Okay, so. Dude, let's just go for 20 here. The 3 card's not in the deck. So, he has a 3, so he's got 7 over there, idiot.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
So he's still got 14. He's got a bust.
I'll stay.
What? This guy sucks at blackjack. Oh, Junpei from Persona 3. I don't remember much from Persona 3, to be honest. I didn't finish it. I have my PSP. I should go back to it. Look at him with his little shield.
Hit me.
Yeah. 4.
I'll stay.
You're gonna stay? Oh, he just thinks that he gets a free round here. Interesting.
Hit me.
Yeah, so guess what? Oh, what up? Oh,
I'm gonna stay.
You're gonna get got here.
Well, I got my shield.
You got, how many shields do you have? Go for 17. shield assault. Remove 3 shield type cards from your side of the table. Your opponent's bet is raised by 3 while this card is on the table.
I'll stay.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna go for 24. I'm gonna say fuck you.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
In the ring. Chrissy!
Yeah. Get your shit out of here. Yeah, let's go ahead and just
hit me.
Yeah, hit me. Yeah, I already have the 2, so. What? I have the 2. He's just getting, what? How many trump cards do you have? One card, he ties me. One card, only one card he beats me, and that's 5. And then the other 4 possibilities are all busts or he loses. So it's like a 1 out of 6 chance that I lose here if I just stay.
I'm gonna stay.
Yeah, he got the 20. It was the 1 out of 6. Fuck. He loves raising my bet!
I'll stay.
Fuck this guy. Alright, so real talk. He has 16 over there right now. Like, what does he know about anything? So, it could be a 1, could be a 4, or a 5. So chances are actually high that he will beat me here. On the other hand, chances are also high that if I say hit me, I'll
hit me.
Get a low number.
I'll stay.
We're gonna just rewind time there. Wait. What if I swapped? What if I swapped? Because then I have 12, 14. Let's do an exchange. Dude. And I can't raise the bet.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Yeah, that's right, you will. Can I please raise the bet? It's killing me. Thank you. Oh, was that so hard? I need to pick up the pace here with these guys. I got 9 more to go. Let's get a move on.
Hit me.
We can end it. He could have a 4. No, he can't. No, he can't, because he's already got a 4. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to raise this bet. And we're going to raise it again. And guess what? You are out, good sir. You are out.
I'm going to stay.
You are out.
I'll stay.
I've got a funky beat in my head. Shoo. Bye-bye. That is enough. Eight? Oh my god. So many. Hopefully this guy won't raise the bet every single game.
I'll stay.
Oh, just like that. Perfect drop. Perfect. Gun 18 over here.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
What the fuck? All right, you know what? You know what? I got another perfect draw plus. Sweet.
I'm gonna stay.
Start this off the right way. Shocking him for three. Exchange. I think Exchange is like a really powerful card. I didn't think it was that great at first. But like you can screw them pretty good. I'm at 18 right away. I think I like this. He could have 19 right now.
I'm gonna stay.
Your opponent's bet is raised by half the number of trump cards they are holding.
I'll stay.
Yeah, so let's get rid of that. Thanks. I don't want to instantly lose. Like, he could have 19, but that's if he has 10.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna take this one.
Give me another.
Well, that just threw me for a loop. Didn't he stay on the last one? He can't have a 7. He can't have a 9. He could have an 8. 8 would be the only thing that beats me.
I'm gonna stay.
It's worth the 1, I think, to...
Give me another.
Oh, you bust, dude. You bust.
I'm gonna stay.
Sorry. All that excitement for nothing. Oh, he returned it.
Give me another.
Again, can't have 21. Dude.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Yeah, that's right, you will. I was hoping I would get like a increased bet there, but. Yeah. 28. He had a 5 there. So he had a 19. So he would have won if I hadn't done the exchange.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
I wish I could increase the bet.
It's a draw.
Oh my god.
He just happened to have 21 too, huh? You know what? Okay, I'm gonna throw out a shield there. I am blameless.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna ride this 18 though.
Give me another.
Yeah, I don't
stay.
I don't.
I'll stay.
He could have 21 here.
It's a draw.
So I wasted my shield, but how could I have known? Got another one anyway. So does it? Literally nothing happened. The entire round was pointless in every respect. Okay, I know I have 3 perfect draws.
I'm gonna stay.
So I'm just gonna save those. But I really want to raise the bet to get rid of this guy. Unless he has a 1.
I'll stay.
He could have a 1, but...
You fucking kidding me! Oh my... Just lay down and die already!
Give me another.
Holy shit! Just give up!
Should I say hit me here? I feel like not. Okay, you know what? I'll just do a perfect draw here. I won't do a perfect draw plus.
Ooh, somebody's got a 4!
Okay, so he's at 11.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
And he just bust.
I'm gonna stay.
Ow.
Give me another.
17.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Yeah, you lose. Man, I'm just like whittling him down. What are you raising my bet for? Well, hang on a second. You can't have 21. Dude, you lose. Get out of my face. You went all in on a 14? He went all in on a 14. He went all in on a 14. How many trump cards did you just get?
Give me another.
You just got a lot, dude.
Hit me.
19.
Give me another.
19.
I'll stay.
Figured as much.
Hit me.
Give me another.
Oh, that's so sad. That's so sad that you're already busted. Oh no, that's terrible news. Ooh, look at that shock.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Crystal wins 1990. Thanks for subbing. Got another exchange, so that's good. Okay, this guy's a pushover compared to the last one. That guy took forever. Kept tying me. Didn't he tie me 3 rounds in a row? Am I exaggerating that? Was it 2 in a row? It was at least 1 in a row.
Give me enough.
Okay, so he can't have 21. He could have a 2. In which case... Oh, you know what would be good? If I did an exchange here. I've got 3 of them. I could be at 20.
I'm gonna stay.
Which I feel a little bit better about. And he can't have 21 because I have 4. And he can't have 20 because he has 3. So I don't know what he's thinking here. Because he...
Ah.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Legend's dead. Thanks for subbing. Okay, so just one more. Just one more. I don't want to waste a perfect win. Because, like, I just need to win one more time. The bet doesn't matter.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
You gonna stay, huh?
I'm gonna stay.
I win.
I'll stay.
Yeah. Okay, good. Another one out of the way. Another one bites the dust. He bit the dust. That one was pretty quick. That's what I like. Let's keep this train moving. Who's next? Oh, this guy. Again? Is he just like every fifth opponent? Discard one of your trump cards at random. Right. So I'm at 23 now. Okay. So I'm thinking.
Hit me.
Let's raise this bet. Good.
I'm gonna stay.
I was sitting there, I was like, he could have a 9, but... Damn it! Oh my... Stop tying me! Stop tying me!
Hit me.
Okay, we got 19. Draw 3 trump cards, your bet is raised by 1. Ooh, it's raised by 1. Ooh, what a great sacrifice. Stop! Oh, hate you. Okay. I have 11 and 10. I was like, I could exchange, but then I'm still at 25. And even if I do go for 24, this is a rough situation. I'm gonna do trump switch here. I wanna see what I get. Bet. Perfect draw plus. 3. I mean, if I destroy, then that's just gonna lower the bet. It doesn't mean I win. There's not really another way out of this, though. Because I can't get under. All right. I'll just do that. I'll take it. I'll take the shock.
I'm gonna stay.
I just was ill-prepared for that one. All right.
Hit me.
Yeah. You're gonna stay, huh?
Hit me.
He's got 13. He doesn't have a 7 or an 8, because I have them. He could have a 6. What an asshole. He could have a 6. I can't do perfect draw because it's not going to change. Okay, worst case, he ties me here, right?
I'm going to stay.
So I'll just take it. Of course he had a 6. Of course he fucking had one.
Hit me.
Go for 17, you freaking idiot. You moron! Let's raise the bet, my friend. Unless he has 17. He could have 17. And you know what? Just in case he does, I'll fuck him up there. Let's do this. Let's tango.
I'm gonna stay.
Destroy plus. He could still have 17. Hey, you know what? Stay. Worst that can happen is we can tie. Why would you play? Oh, because he did have 17. He did have 17! God, I hate him. He did. He had it. Man, I'm all riled up now. I'm mad. Okay. So he has an 8. I have a 7. And I also have a 6. So the closest I can get to 21 is 18. Unless... Hang on. Oh, I just had a devious idea.
Hit me.
No, this is good, guys. This is good. And then we're gonna exchange him. Now I've got 21. What up?
I'm gonna stay.
Are you unable to draw a card? Trump card discarded. Why? Unable to draw a card. Why did it say that? Okay, so... he really flipped the script on me. And we'll just flip it right back. I want to Trump switch. Let's raise the bet for him too. I'm feeling pretty good about this.
I'm gonna stay.
He better take another. Oh, I'm pretty sure you don't have a 2. Do you have a 2? You have a 2, don't you? He has a 2. Good. He didn't. Perfect draw plus. time to shut this thing down. Don't have a six. Bye-bye. 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 Bye. See ya. Bye-bye. All right, five more to go. Your opponent's bet is raised by the number of trump cards they are holding while this card is on the table. That's kind of mean, considering it makes my bet 15. Your opponent loses all trump cards at the end of the round.
I'll stay.
This is one ruthless son of a bitch. Okay, so. You want to do this? You really want to do this? The five card's not in the deck, so he's got a 14, huh? Let's raise your bet. How about that? Let's raise your bet a little bit. Let's raise your bet again. Gets rid of that. Now, let's destroy. Now that we're good.
Hit me.
Okay.
Give me another.
Yeah, reverse that poor situation. Aww. He has 19 right there. Okay. But he has, we already established what he has, right? He has a five. So yeah.
I'm gonna stay.
He has 24. Stay. He has 24, huh. Trump switch. Yeah, go fuck yourself.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
He just tied me. He just tied me. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna remove that. Bye bye.
I'm gonna stay.
Yeah.
Give me another.
Yeah, get an 11. Oh. Good. I win. God, what a pain in the ass. Get shocked for five.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna see what he does. Mind shift plus. I gotta play three trump cards to remove the mind shift, or I lose all of them. It's a good thing I didn't use any. All right, let's just let's waste some. Let's go for 24. And let's raise the bet.
I'm gonna stay.
Cool. I keep all my trump cards.
Give me another.
Does he have a seven? That's the question. In case he does, I'll play a shield.
I'm gonna stay.
Thank you.
Steve Gurr. Thank you for the tip. Generous tip. The most exciting version of 21 I've seen. Yeah, it's pretty high stakes. Okay, so here's a thought. I don't want to lose here. So, if I do perfect draw, chances are I'm going to get a 1. Chances are fairly good I'm going to get a 1, I would say. On the other hand, if he has a 1, I'm screwed. I'm going to just go ahead and destroy it. How about that?
I'm going to stay.
Because that's just too risky.
Give me another.
Yeah, he busts anyway. He might have had a 1. I'm going to laugh if he has a 1. Okay.
I'm going to stay.
What do you have?
I'll stay.
What do you have? He had a 1! He had a 1! If I had done perfect draw, I would have bust. And I couldn't exchange because he had an 11. God. Of course, I would have just destroyed his... I hate this card. It makes it instant lose. Okay, listen. I'm tired of this. Give me the 11. I've got 21 now, biatch.
I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
Alright. Can we please get rid of this dude? I'm so tired of him playing that desire card and raising my bet to unreasonable amounts. And see you later. Four remaining opponents. Jeez. Okay, we got 10. Oh, raising the bet already, huh? Whoa! Someone is an eager beaver. I'm gonna be cheeky here, I think. Perfect draw plus. Now that means he has an 11. Because I was expecting it to draw an 11 for me.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
Thanks for subbing, Arkham's Inmate. Now what I can do here, if I just want to blow my load right here, I can do another perfect draw and get a 1, get a 21, raise the bet by 2, shock him for 8. That'll send him packing. But then I use 2 perfect draws. But then I can just use my trump switches pretty liberally. I'm gonna do that. It's worth it. I think. I'm feeling sassy. I'm feeling good. High stakes. If I lose this, I'm out. Oh, you're gonna get shocked for 8! The only way I could have lost that is if he was like, go for 17. In which case I would have exchanged. Or if he was like, go for 24, in which case... I would have been fucked. Cool. So, let's see. We got him down pretty quick, though.
Hit me.
14. Draw the 5 card.
Man, look at this guy. He's just...
Well, let's just up the bet a lot.
Now, the nice thing is I can just play a 7. 7 cards not in the deck. So that means that he has the 7. So if he has the 7, that means he's got 24 right now, idiot. Let's raise the bet on him. Of course, he does have 24. So, if he does hit, if he does play go for 24, we're kind of screwed. On the other hand, if we do hit at that point, we have a fairly high chance of getting a 10? Whatever. Bug
it. I'm gonna stay.
I'll stay.
A bye-bye. A bye-bye. Bye-bye. All right, 3 left, guys. First time playing Survival Plus. It's not so bad. They give you, like, OP cards, like Perfect Draw Plus. Oh, wow, I got the 11 there.
Give me enough.
Yeah, trump cards make it really interesting, though. I really like that about it. Excuse me. These are really boring, so I'm going to trump switch here. Or remove and return. And it got rid of my other trump switch, which I was going to use. Whatever. All right. I can...
Hit me.
I just hit me.
Shit.
That's right, you'll stay. I'm gonna up the bet. Another exchange, huh? So I got 3 exchange. Yeah.
I'm gonna stay.
Let's keep that. Because he doesn't have 21. I have the 7. He should have exchanged. He should have exchanged. Nope. Actually, because I got 21. So, you can't do better than 21. You could have a 7 here, which would be bad news. He can't tie me. So it's either he has a 7 and wins, or is one of the other 5 cards and loses. Let's raise the bet. I'm feeling pretty saucy. Play a shield too, just so on the off chance he does have a 7, there's nothing I lose.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, he did a shield there. Oh, he, what? Remove 2 shield type cards from your side of the table. Your opponent's bet is raised by 5.
I'll stay.
You're going all, it makes me think you have a 7. How about this? We'll take that 6 away.
I'm gonna stay.
Give me another.
You can't have 21.
At a high price.
Forkurisu, thank you for subbing.
I'm gonna stay.
Yeah, because I've got the 9, so he can't have 21.
Give me another.
Oh, look who just busted, you freaking idiot.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh, what's up? You're about to get shocked with 3. Unless he has an 8. He might have. Okay. He had a 7? Really? I didn't even notice. Of course he had a fucking 7. Fuck these guys.
Hit me.
19. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. Even if he has an 11.
Hit me.
I got really lucky there. I just wanted to see what would happen. Okay, so if he has a 7, we're screwed. You know what I could do that'd be super tricky? I could do go for 24, I could draw 4, and then raise the bet. And have him down for sure. Let me see if 4 is even in the deck. I'm feeling saucy. Here we go. Okay, I got it. Go for 24. Raise the bet. Get a new trump card.
Thank you.
Thanks, Luna. Yesterday I accidentally swallowed some food coloring. The doctor says I'm okay, but I feel like I've died a little inside. Was it worth it? Was it worth it, Luna? Okay, we're going to roll with this.
Oh, my shield.
He's raising my bet, but like, if he has a 10, we tie. So like, he could have a 10. I could destroy it, but there's no risk. So he had 21. If I hadn't have done that. If I hadn't gone for 24. Just deciding if it's worth it. It's worth it. There you go, buddy. Sweet release of death impending for you. Two more, guys. Two more. What? What?
Give me another.
Who the fuck is this? Yeah, give me another.
Hit me.
Another drink. I'm gonna need a shot to deal with this. All right, so he doesn't have 21, because I've got the 3. He doesn't have a 20, because I've got the 2. He doesn't have 19, because he has the 1. So he just bust. So, heck, let's... I mean, I could do perfect draw plus here and get him out of here. I could do perfect draw plus, get a 6. Nah, you know what? I'm just gonna go for a 2 up here. Cause it's kind of a sure thing.
I'm gonna stay.
It is a sure thing. I don't know why I said kind of. Man. Why is he wearing that mask? Why is he wearing... It's Mr. Everywhere? Oh, you're right. Crystal Wins 1990. Thanks for the tip. Hello from Dallas, Texas. I'm a new subscriber on Twitch and YouTube. Really enjoy your content. Sarcastic sense of humor. Keep up the good work. I've been watching most of your videos. Thank you. Yes. Dallas is a good place to be. I can't get 21. He has 10. So I could bust to 22 here, but let's just try it. Go for 24, huh? I got a 1. That's pretty safe. Escape. Provided this card is still on the table, you run for your life at the end of the round? What?
Give me another.
What? You're not getting out of here, dude. No. You're not getting out of here, buddy. Let's destroy that. You're not getting out of here. You're dying. You understand me? You are dying. Okay. Now that that's out of the way. So eager to leave, huh? I can expedite the process if you want. Yeah? Is that cool with you? Is that cool? Looking around, seeing what I have, that's all. That's all.
I'm gonna stay.
Huh.
I'll stay.
Yeah, that's right, you will. He tried to run away. He tried to run away. That card is not an instant win exactly. Perfect draw. It's not an instant win exactly.
Give me another.
What? He's still got it up. Well, crap. Maybe I should have thought about that. I just want to see what happens here. Wait, it still counted? I thought that escape made him run away. I misinterpreted that. I guess maybe there's an exception if he dies at the end of the round. Maybe? I did not understand that card, though. And who is this asshole with the scissors in his sack? All right. I can't believe we made it here. I did not think this was going to happen. Okay, I shouldn't do draw five because we already have five. So...
I'm gonna stay.
I want to see what he does. I want to see what he does first. Ultimate draw. Draw the best possible card from the deck. Also draw two trump cards. What a cheater. The best possible card. Return your opponent's last face-up card to the deck. Oh, thank you. Your opponent's bet increases by two. Okay, so wait. I didn't even hear you, dude. Okay, so if seven was the best possible card, that means that he has a 10. That tells me what he has. So he has 21 right now.
Hit me.
I'll stay.
Okay. So he has a 10, right? I'm just trying to... So then he'll have a 14... And let's return his seven.
I'm gonna stay.
The only way he can beat this is, yeah, he bust. Is there any way I can make him pay for it? Nope.
I'm gonna stay.
Okay. So he loses.
Damn it! Damn it!
All right. Trump switch. Okay, that's actually, I think I might want to use that. I want to get some perfect draw plus. That's what I want. Dead silence. Your opponent cannot draw cards even via trump card effects while this card is on the table. Yeah, okay. That's unfair, I think. Your opponent cannot draw cards. Well,
I'm gonna stay.
Fuck. It was only for one. It was only for one. It was only for one. That's the first shock we've taken in a long time. So I need to get a destroy. That's what I need.
Hit me.
Did it again. Like, I can't draw these cards though. And can I draw a trump card? Let me just try it. Let me try it. You can get trump cards. Okay, that changes things a little bit. I'm gonna trump switch here. Destroy. Okay, so I can destroy if I want. But do I want to do it now? Okay, here's what I could do. Now, see, here's the thing. So here's what I would do. If I didn't have if I had a chance at getting 21, I would destroy, perfect draw, bet. And that way he would take a 7 shock. But since I don't have a chance at 21, I don't want to blow it in case he ties me or in case... I might just roll with it here. Which is risky, I know. Cause like, well, he doesn't have a 4 or 5, so he can't have 18 or 19. But if he has a 6 or 7, he can beat me. It just seems like it would be a waste to be like destroy, perfect, draw, bam bam.
I'm gonna stay.
Like, if it doesn't work out. Okay, well, hang on. Hang on, that changed things a little bit. Now I'm gonna... Oh, wait, no, but if I destroy that... Now I can't destroy his dead silence. Like, I just can't draw cards.
I'm gonna stay.
I'm gonna eat it. He had a 2. Okay. It's fine because lo and behold. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna do perfect draw plus here. Which is gonna give me 21. It's also gonna raise his bet. I'm gonna raise it again. And I'm gonna raise it again. I'm gonna play a shield. Just cuz. Now, if he removes that 7, I have another perfect draw, so I can just get it again. And if he plays that shit card where I can't draw anymore after that, I can destroy it.
I'm gonna stay.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I had him. No. That's such bullshit. What a fucking shit.
cheater card! Ah! Are you serious?
I was gonna win right there! I had it won right there! Holy fucking shit!
I don't like this round. Let's just cancel it.
God. I'm mad. I'm so mad. I've got 3 destroys now, but like nothing to raise the bet.
I'm gonna stay.
Oh my god.
Alright. I'm pissed. Okay, so I have 10, so we can't have 21. He has 9, so we can't have 20. I also have 8, so he can't have 19. So he could tie this or lose. Those are his 2 options. He can't win this hand. Too bad I can't raise the bet with anything. Well, no, because he's going to bust then, right? He got a 7. Return your opponent's last face-up card to the deck. Why is this guy such a chump? He probably has a 3. Can I do exchange here and just get his 7? No, it just doesn't do anything. It doesn't do anything. Okay. It doesn't do anything. Okay, you know what? Get this shit out of my face. Thanks. I'm not losing right now. Hit me. 4. Okay. Yeah, I know you will.
Hit me.
Watch, I'm gonna play 24 and he's gonna have a he's gonna have a 5 or a 6. He's gonna have a 6.
I bet he has a 6. I bet he has a 6. He has a 6, doesn't he? And I'm gonna play 24 and he's gonna beat me. This asshole. You have a 6, don't you?
I'm gonna stay.
He had a 3.
He had 21.
Wow, 1,400 people. Thanks, guys. This is the most I've ever had in a stream before. Hit 1,200 a couple times, but...
Draw the best possible card.
So, okay, wait. I know that I should probably save these destroys, but I can't save them if I'm out. So let's review the possibilities. 1 or a 2, he obviously wins.
Hit me.
He doesn't have a 2, okay. That helps. So he could also have a 1.
Hit me.
Oh, what's up, you stupid little burlap sack with scissors in it?
Hit me.
Okay, I was about to say, anything except a 10 is good there.
Ultimate draw. Oh.
So the 10, huh? Okay, so the 10 was his best. The 10 was his best. He has a 3, doesn't he? I swear to God. I want to save this perfect draw, but it's like... What if I just get a 9?
Hit me.
Okay, you know what's gonna happen though? Okay, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna play perfect draw. The perfect draw for me is a 3, right? To get me to 21. It's gonna say that it's gonna give me a 2, and then I'll know that he has a 3, and then I'll lose the round. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Right? I'm gonna do it anyway. I'm doing it!
That's exactly what happened! That's exactly what happened! I hate this guy. I hate this guy.
I should have used perfect draw last round when I could have just gotten a 9. What? Nuh-uh.
I'm gonna stay.
Not today. I cannot fucking believe this guy. I've lost it. I've lost my mind playing this. Draw one trump card, also your opponent's bet. Okay, yeah, right. Sorry, I don't know why I already know what it does.
Why does he keep getting 21? Why am I still getting hate?
Thank you.
DePsycho, thanks for the tip. Get that scissor bitch, Hoffman. Most tense game of blackjack ever. I know, right?
No, stop getting rid of my cards! Stop! What, do you have an 11? You have an 11, don't you? He's got 21, guys.
Hit me.
He has an 11. He has an 11. Okay, here's what I can do. Here's what I can do. Do you think? Okay, here's what I was thinking. I was like, I can destroy. I got 2 exchanges. And I've still got my destroy. That's good.
Hit me.
Guys, I can't do exchange. If I do exchange, I have 22. Maybe I will exchange return, because then what I could do is play the 4 and get 20 at least.
Thank you.
Alright, that's the best I can do for now. My brain is liquid at this point. He didn't have an 11. Well, now he does, but he doesn't have a 7. Oh, he doesn't have a 6 either!
I'm gonna stay.
He had a 10!
Oh, guys. Holy shit.
Oh my god! Can we please just... Okay, what trump cards do we even have? Damn it. I was like, I can't remember if I have a 6 or a 7. Okay.
Hit me.
What? Best possible card is 4. Okay, hang on. I gotta process this one at a time. So he has a 7. Right? Yeah, he has a 7. Yeah, that makes sense. Wait. What? What? What if he did ultimate draw? That's the perfect card for him. He already has a 10. So it would have... What was he... What was he thinking? Well... Okay, hang on. Am I correct that we would win here? Guys,
thank you.
Exchange is not what we want here. If you need energy for the spirit bomb, just say the word. Thank you, Mystic O2. Okay. Here's what I'm worried about now. Because
it seems he clearly bust here. He's over 21, just on the board. We know that. But I'm concerned that he's going to be like, go for 24 next round. And then I won't be able to destroy. Well, but then I would just destroy it. I don't know. I feel like I gotta just keep. Yeah, because this would be bad. We don't want to get rid of that 8. That 8's doing good for us. We don't want to exchange because we want to keep that 8 there. The best decision is to stay. What the fuck was he thinking? What a fucking idiot. I wish I could raise the bet. I wish I could have raised the bet. Why? I just got perfect. No, he just did perfect draw plus. Fuck. Stop this madness. Okay, so he has a 2. Am I correct? He has a 2? But wait, no. He might not have a 2. He could have a 1. He could have a 1. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. This is it. This is the one. Prepare for this epic turn. So we're gonna destroy the dead silence. Okay, now we're going to exchange here. And then we are going to 7. 21, suck it. Now, the only way that this would backfire on me is if he had a 1. And then when he did perfect draw, it was looking for a 9. But since I had it, it gave him an 8. That's the only way this backfires. So if he has a 1.
I'm going to stay.
fucking serious? Are you kidding me? Are you? You.
Hit me.
This motherfucker. You piece of shit. You piece of shit. All right, you know what? Fine. All right.
I'm gonna stay.
Excuse me?
He doesn't have 21 or 20.
Hit me.
He doesn't have 21 or 20 because I have 5 and 4.
Yes! Yes! Get electrocuted, you son of a bitch! Fuck you! Oh my god! Achievement unlocked. You gotta know when to hold them.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Thank you, Warden, for subscribing. Survival Plus beaten on first try. That's pretty hardcore. Oh my god. Thank you for all the cards. I wish I had had these OP cards. Like Destroy Plus and Destroy Plus Plus. Remove a total of 20 trump cards from the opponent's side. I didn't have any of this shit. Wait, complete Survival Plus without being tortured once? You get grand reward. What does it do? Instantly kill them? Instant 21 increases their bet by infinity. They can't draw any more cards. What does that do? Shit. Okay, guys. 1,552 viewers. Thank you guys for coming. Sorry for all the times I got sassy with chat. That was... Actually, you know what? I'm not sorry. That was an intense game. It was part of the intensity. Holy shit. Thank you guys for coming. That was fun.
Thank you.
Shrouded Bokies. My bet earlier was so worth it. Certainly was. Thank you so much for the tip. I cannot believe all the stops that asshole pulled out at the end. That one round where I was like, your bet's now 10. Fuck you. And then he was like, this round didn't happen. And then that one towards the end where he had the one, it's just, oh my god. Insane. That was fun. That was really fun. Like, I think that might be my favorite mode of the DLC. I don't know what to do now with it though, because I already beat. Yeah, I don't want to play it again. I mean... It was fun though. It was really good. Yes, this will be on YouTube. Yes, this will be on YouTube. I can't not show this. That was great. Holy crap. All right, guys. Well, I have to shuffle off now. We've been streaming for like an hour overtime, but thank you guys for coming.
I'll buy it at a high price.
Zombie Hoax, thanks for resubbing. And yeah, this will definitely be on YouTube for sure. All right, guys. I will see you guys later. Thanks for coming. Bye. That's not it.